Sweet swirl. Join the sweeps tonight, Harvey.
Best view in the world, eh?
Chim chimani, chim chimani, chim chimchiri. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chimani, chim chimani, chim chimchiri. Good luck will rub off when he shakes hands with you.
Or blow me a kiss.
That.
And that's lucky too.
I can't help them if they won't let me.
Show me.
So, they've got to use next bit on their own. Cheerio, Claire. Keep an eye on them for me. Where's my puppets?
Gone.
Gone.
Mrs. Brill, what's this horrible one?
Why?
Because that's what she's written in this note. Dear Jen and Michael, keep playing the games. Au revoir, Mary Poppins.
It's French. It means... till we meet again. Now come inside before you catch your death.
Nowhere is there a more happier crew than the that sing chim chim chirri chim chabru. Chim chim honey, chim chim chirri chim chabru.
It was thoroughly unpleasant.
Where did George go?
I'm afraid he had an urgent appointment.
It's not much of a house, is it?
We like it.
Then it doesn't take a lot to keep you happy. Look at the dust there and there. Bim!
Now just a minute!
You must be the children. Pity. I don't suppose you know who I am?
Yes, we do. You're the Holy Terror.
Impudent boy. Where are your stockings?
I didn't like them.
Such manners. I can see there's not a minute to lose. These children have been spoiled. I arrived here just in time. By chance, I've brought the punishment. That bed. Seek satisfaction from pure intellection. Brimstone and treacle will work. Oh, Bard?
Does it taste as bad as it smells?
Worse.
Do I have to?
Oh, Bard. Brimstone and treacle and carbolic soap. These are the tools of my trade. With spoonfuls of sugar, you don't have a hope of seeing that change.
What's the matter? Who's after you?
The nastiest nanny in the world!
Is she really as bad as all that?
She looks like something that could be a giant.
And was Daddy's nanny, which explains a lot.
Poor Daddy. Ever since he started working, he just sits and mopes. Mary Poppins used to say he needed our help, but now it's too late.
Oh, I wouldn't say that. I'll tell you what. Why don't we start things off with a bit of a shake for good luck?
Why does shaking hands even bring us luck?
Didn't anyone ever tell you it's lucky to shake a chimney sweeper's hand?
Michael, look, it's a real one. What's the matter? You've always wanted to fly a proper kite.
I've always wanted to fly with Daddy.
Oh, but of course you have. But you need to know how it's done. Get some training in and you'll make him the proudest father in the whole blooming empire. With dolphins for paper and strings, you can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, your bird in flight, with your fist holding tight to the string of your kite.
Father,
well, that I don't. You must be so proud at the way he taught.
I came for her medicine.
Mary Poppins, where did you come from?
She came from up.
My room.
Michael, Jane, you're very naughty to go running off like that. I should be as angry as anything. If I weren't so pleased to see you. Where's Miss Andrews?
She's gone.
Gone? Why?
She didn't give a reason, ma'am.
Good evening, ma'am. We found this one wandering. Good
night,
ma'am.
Oh, where is she?
Miss Andrew? She left, George. Mary Poppins is back.
Is she? Well, well, I was wondering if we might have a word. Things have not gone well since you left us.
About my wages, sir. I won't take any just now. I should prefer to let them accrue.
If only you knew how many more accruing ads is.
Now I must get started. Jane Michaels, get up!
Come along, darling. After so many years of good service, you made one wrong decision. What's the worst that could happen?
What if Fred, if I'm to be dismissed from the bank, we'd be destitute.
But what harm would really matter? The children, each other.
Is that locket new? What's inside it?
A portrait.
Who's?
You'll know when the time comes and you've got to be bold.
Every time.
Explain.
First of all, I'd like to make one thing clear.
Yes.
I never explain anything. Come along, children.
What's happened? The chairman wants to see me at the close of business tonight.
Tonight?
Let's face it, in just a few hours, we'll join the ranks of the undercurrent.
Are you quite sure?
Quite sure, so we'd better make some plans. Well, I never. So that's where I put it. What are they? Gingerbread stars. Hid them from my nanny once. I used to dream that when I'd grow up, I'd learn everything there was to know about the stars. It's funny, I haven't thought of all that in years. I'm not usually sentimental.
It's good to look back sometimes.
It's that Poppins woman. She's responsible for all this.
Oh, I think I know the woman. What's that thing she's always saying again?
A spoonful of sugar, that is all it takes. It changes bread and water into tea and cakes. A spoonful of sugar goes a long, long way. So have yourself an LPLP every day.
Well, good luck, Governor.
Thank you, Bert. Good luck to you, too.
Goodbye, Governor. See you next time.
Mary Poppins put you up to this?
She hadn't said a word about it. We thought a bit of extra cash might loosen things up a little. Good night, Daddy. We do love you. Good night.
God. Then I'll tell you. I refused Mr. Von Hustler because his scheme was hollow. He talked about profits, assets, and growth, not a word about the people. I apologize for leaving the bank, and I do not apologize for extending it more to life than making money.
Oh, my dear chap, Von Hustler's scheme has ruined our rival in the nastiest way since records began. We don't want your apologies. We're offering ours.
Oh, my word.
And do you remember giving a loan to a fellow named Northbrook? Well, he's repaying and reopening two new factories. With percentage you negotiated, we're set to make a fortune.
Oh, my word!
Well, that's just it. We very much hope you might just tell us how you did it. Just give us the word. It'll be safe with us.
Give you the word? Give you the word? Oh, I'll give you the word, all right. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Well, the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Whoa! Yeah.
Holy terror, she taught me everything I know.
Well, now's your chance to forget it.
It's all right, darling. I've made them make a fortune.
By way of recompense, we'd like to offer you the job of senior manager with a salary of double.
Exactly how much has he made you?
Triple. Quadruple your present rate.
Close your mouth, George. We are not a codfish.
Well?
I accept, but you must understand that from now on, my family comes first.
Agreed?
Agreed.
I'm afraid I've underestimated you, my friend.
Oh, it's great. Anything can happen, it's efficient. You can choose the super.
George, you're good to look at a nanny from now on.
I think you'd better dance.
George, this is serious.